Alright. Multi-angle this time, but mostly this is a Sony A7 IV. I've been running it through its paces.